Atlantic City should promote fishing and crabbing to bring tourism here. That's what we need, guys.
We're talking to Noel from One Stop Bait and Tackle here in Atlantic City. And Noel, man, a lot of people kind of freaking out. We love the fact there's a new boardwalk being built and there's a new seawall being built, but how are the fishermen gonna get to those jetties?
Big problem. And what we need is to marry all three things together. We need a boardwalk, we need a bulkhead for sure. For bikers, for fishermen, for walkers, for people coming down, up and down, for locals, for tourists. Everybody lands at the hub of Atlantic City, and the gem of Atlantic City is the inlet. Something is working. Out of every 25 petitions that I have on one paper, 75% of them are tourists, meaning there's people coming to fish, not just to gamble. We have one of the deepest channels in Jersey, put it that way. The Atlantic City sticks a little further out than Brigantine. So if Vortex is around towards the jetties, towards the flagship and Melrose and Madison Avenue. So what happens is we have one of the deepest spots in here because of that same reason. It goes from 26 feet Oriental Avenue all the way down to Caspian. It's 61 feet dead low tide. So that's what's actually happened with the fishing. We have plenty of life. All these places that we mentioned just now goes in towards that Seeking Bay all the way back with shallow water, and all these fish come spawn here. The last three world records was actually caught here in Atlantic City. Atlantic City should promote fishing and crabbing to bring tourism here. That's what we need, guys.
When you made it known to the city of Atlantic City that, hey, you like the jetty rocks and the new boardwalk, but how are we gonna get to the jetty to fish? Maybe doing maybe some steps or some stairs going over the seawall?
We need anything that they possibly can put out there, because if a person comes in here from the flagship or any resort that comes in here, people come here from Philly and all the surrounding area. So what happens is, if they come in, I want to send them to a spot that they're safe, that they're happy going out there and have a good taste of Atlantic City. That's the most important thing. And if you have a good taste leaving Atlantic City, everybody will be happy, and we have good reports of people coming back to AC because they have fun here and they catch fish.
You want them to put it in writing, from what I understand, that they are going to do something to make sure that these fishermen can get out to the jetty rocks and do their fishing. You want not a promise, but something in writing, correct?
No promise, because a promise can be dealt or try to squeeze it in there. We need something that has substance to it, that they commit. If they commit to the situation, I think we'll be better off.
Do you believe that they will commit to it?
I really, deep down inside, we have one of the best mayors we possibly had in a lot of years. And when he says something, I believe it. And really nice guy. He has a passion for Atlantic City the way we do here in One Stop. Something in writing or a plan that they're actually going to put inside the plan, I'll be happy.
Brigantine, Atlantic City, around the inlet, and Brigantine, it is prime fishing grounds, isn't it?
It's prime fishing grounds, for one. Whatever happens there, happens here. In the beginning, we had big striped bass. I weighed in a 50-pound bass off the jetties of Atlantic City. I have over 180 shots that you can look at on Facebook under One Stop Bait AC on Facebook.